Hello to all. Good afternoon. This is a form like Google form. It is a Google form where the participant or the learner or the student has to fill up while giving the responses. So in this form we can see here it is the email ID where you have to click your email ID. Any of the email ID you can click. Then you have to write your name. You have to write your roll number, which is given by the university. Similarly, university registration number, the subject for which you are giving the exam, and that paper on the subject, that paper you have to click on any of the options. The options may be more, but for demo case, we are showing 1, 2, 3 options. Now you have to undergo the courses. So what is the course? It is pass or honors. Similarly, we have to put it like that. Again, the date of examination is to be put by the candidate clicking this icon. If he click, so a date will be coming correspondingly. He or she has to type the semesters of which he or she is giving the exam. The crucial point come when you have to attach your answer script. So before attaching, you whenever you are writing in a hard paper, so you have to click or you have to scan that paper and make it in a PDF or JPEG. PDF will be good enough, and have to store that thing in any of the gallery or drive, wherever you want to keep it in a safe, secure place. And that file you can name it by your name and your roll number or your semesters. So when you attach it, you will get this attach add file. So click on this add file. We can see that upload my drive previously selected. So it is better that you select files from your device. So when you click on this select file from your device, a box will come. If you are having a laptop, then it will show like desktop, document, downloads or drive where you have kept your folders. But if you are doing with your mobile or smartphone, icon may comes like gallery, drives, any of the scans, the scanner tool where you have scanned, anything can come. But you have to be confident where you have kept your own material or the own answer script where you have kept. You should be very much concerned. So when you are knowing this thing, so you have to choose any of that file. For example, this thing I am choosing, so it becoming a highlighting. So just click open. So when you clicked open, that file is being selected. Now if you want, you can add more files. But if you keep your answer script or any of your document in a single folder, I mean to say like PDF is in the single file, then it is better to do that only. Then you have to click on this upload section. So when we click on this upload section, it will take some time to upload, and just see this file has been added. So if you need to add more files, the option can be used again and again. So after filling up all those things, you need to click submit. So since I have not filled, so let it be like that. I am filling my name. So I am doing this thing just to make you understand. Click anything, say it is pass or honors pass, write the date, so it is today, semester it is 4th or 2nd, whatever you want. Now click on submit. So when you click on this submit, a response will come that your response has been recorded. So this shows that you have completed the filling and adding of your file in the Google form. So that's it. Thank you.